Hello elites and welcome back to AVMH. This is episode 59 and we left off for last episode. I was motherfucking I was doing a lot of tasks and I died because a bitch ass Enderman, and we're gonna make this. Oh fuck, okay, you're not gonna kill my last slime, you little slut. Oh my god, he's gonna kill my slime. Huh. I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna put this one. I'm gonna fight for a little bit more, and then I'm gonna make a whole new setup, and I'll show you guys my setup. Well, I don't know, I'll develop it a little bit, and then I'll go, if I get bored and get enough fucking shit for now, I'll just go do other tasks. I don't know. Alright, so what's up you guys, I'm back, and oh my god, there's so many fucking skeletons. So look at my cute little setup. I got these little things that I've learned from Paul Stars Jr. If you don't know who he is, he's the grandfather of Minecraft players. He's fucking, like, seriously, like, he's like one of the first few people who ever played. And, he did this thing in his survival series where he did, like, a thing called murder holes. You don't really do them for dungeons, but I decided to do it for dungeons. He did it for, like, when you have a house and, like, it's out in the open where monsters can get you. And this was, like, back in Alpha or Beta when shit was shitty. They can come out of nowhere and get you, and they would block your house because they'd be outside. You can have, like, a little bit of, like, a moat kind of thing where they would fall into it, and you can just murder their ankles, basically. That's why it's called a murder hole. But I'm trying to get Goopy. Yes, I named him Goopy. That's his name, I decided. Goopy might not survive that long. You know, slimes are, like, short-lived. That's like naming a mosquito. You know it's gonna die pretty soon, or you're gonna lose it. So, I need him to get in this hole, and I'll keep him there so he doesn't get shot by an arrow and die. If he dies, I want him to die of despawning or getting lost. I don't want him to die by something stupid, by like an arrow or me. You know, it's better to die. It's kind of like it's better to die of old age, like 102, rather than dying of being hit by a car or a heart attack. Like, I would hate to get killed by a heart attack. Like, come on, bitch, really? Come on, heart. You gonna be a pussy? Why don't you last longer? See, look, we got him. Yes. You stay there. And look, this is how this works. I wait till they come over here, then I thrash their knees, and then I jump back. And then I hit his knees and jump back. Hit his knees and jump back. Yeah. Okay, so update. I decided to take out the torches inside of the room, because why the fuck not? If something else spawns in there, like a zombie or a creeper or something, I mean, that's just more experience for me, so why not? I think it's smarter. Because nothing can get to me, right? Through these murder holes, nothing can call this murder hole unless it's silverfish or something. Something small. Which nothing is. So that's lucky me. And I'm up to level 13. I think I'm gonna work off camera also to get to level 30. Like I said before, I'm gonna work off camera to get 30. Then on camera at the beginning, I'm gonna enchant. And then if I do get something, then good, I'm done. If not, then I'm not done. I hope it's the first try. If not the second try, or third time's a charm. Hopefully we don't have to enchant 20 pickaxes before we finally get Fortune 3. You know, who knows, my luck. Alright, so our murder hole is going perfectly fine. There's just a few minor problems, as if, like, if I stand too far in like this, I'll get hit in the face. So standing back is a good idea. And that's pretty much it, you guys. Anyways, like, subscribe, share, I hope you enjoyed, and so, goodbye.